In this video, I'm going to share with you how to take out some lots in a trade. So I've took a sell position right here, currently up £35. This is on the desktop. So if we want to double click on this, and then we're presented with this screen here, this has currently got 0.50 lots in the trade. So if we put 0.40 lots, that shows that we're going to close 10 lots of 0.50. And if we change this to, say, 0.40, so that means we're going to close 0.40 lots of 50 lots, and we will leave 0.10 lots in this trade. So let's go ahead and close this. Now you will see that we have got 0.10 lots left in the trade. So we've essentially closed 0.40 lots in the trade. Hope this helps you out.